wassalatu wassalamu ala asrofil anbiya wal mursalin sayyidina Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Amma ba'du. In the name of Allah, the most gracious and the most merciful, all praises belong to Allah, the Lord of the world, the King of the universe. Yang terhormat Bapak Suratno, selaku PLT Kepala Dinas Pendidikan Kabupaten Banyuwangi, Your Excellency Agus Rabiul Haq, the Chief of Bustanul Makmur II Foundation, yang kami hormati Ustadz Haji Imamuddin, selaku Kepala SMP Bustanul Makmur, My respectable wall teachers and staff of Bustanul Makmur Junior High School, dan yang kami hormati Wali Siswa SMP Bustanul Makmur, and to the world my lovely invitees. Pertama-tama, tiada kata yang patut kita senandungkan melainkan ucapan rasa syukur kita kehadirat Allah Subhanahu wa taala sehingga kita dapat berkumpul dalam keadaan sehat dan afiat. May peace and salutation be upon to our beloved Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, who brought us from the darkness era to the lightness one. As a master of ceremony, we would like to read today's agenda in commemorating National Teachers Day, as well as appreciating students' achievement of Bustanul Makmur Junior High School. The first agenda is opening. The second agenda is reciting Holy Quran. Acara yang ketiga, menyanyikan lagu kebangsaan Indonesia Raya dan himne SMP Bustanul Makmur. The fourth agenda is the speech by the principal of Bustanul Makmur Junior High School. Acara yang kelima, pembacaan surat keputusan guru berprestasi dan pembacaan prestasi siswa. The next agenda is the oration in commemorating 2021 National Teachers Day by the head of Banyuwangi Educational Institution. Acara yang ketujuh, pembacaan surat keputusan Persatuan Guru Republik Indonesia Ranting SMP Bustanul Makmur. The eighth agenda is the performance by the students for the teachers. Acara yang kesembilan, pemberian penghargaan guru berprestasi tingkat SMP Bustanul Makmur. The tenth agenda is awarding students' achievements among Bustanul Makmur Junior High School level. Acara yang terakhir, doa dan penutup. Memasuki acara yang pertama, marilah kita buka dengan Ummul Quran, Al-Fatihah. The second agenda is reciting Holy Quran to Ustaz Nur Wahid, time is yours. Memasuki acara yang ketiga, menyanyikan lagu kebangsaan Indonesia Raya dan himne SMP Bustanul Makmur. Hadirin dimohon berdiri. Hadirin dipersilakan duduk kembali. The fourth agenda is the speech by the principal of Bustanul Makmur Junior High School to Ustaz Haji Imamuddin MPDI, time is yours. Memasuki acara yang kelima, pembacaan surat keputusan guru berprestasi dan pembacaan prestasi siswa. The next agenda is the oration in commemorating 2021 National Teachers Day by the head of Banyuwangi Educational Institution. To Mr. Suratno, time is yours. Acara selanjutnya, pembacaan surat keputusan Persatuan Guru Republik Indonesia Ranting SMP Bustanul Makmur. The eighth agenda is the performance by the students for the teachers. Acara yang kesembilan, pemberian penghargaan guru berprestasi tingkat SMP Bustanul Makmur. The tenth agenda is awarding students' achievements among Bustanul Makmur Junior High School level. Acara yang terakhir, doa dan penutup. Finally, as a master of ceremony on behalf of the Committee of Commemorating National Teachers Day, we would like to say a big thank you for coming to this special event. We do apologize for the mistakes we have made. Hopefully, we will get the benefits from today's event. Thank you very much for your nice attention.
Ihdinash shiratal mustaqim. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.